composition on the lanterns has reference to a boundary where two energies intersect and represent things such as inner, outer, the unknown, the known, in our daily lives. Look at here. Okay.